G'day and welcome to episode 121 of Trent365. Today is Saturday the 31st of March. IBM's Watson Assistant. We've spoken quite a bit about Amazon's Alexa and Google's Home and even Apple's Siri and Microsoft's Cortana, but all of those are essentially consumer products. IBM's Watson Assistant targets the commercial sectors, and they've particularly started focusing on the automotive industry and the hotel business. And what they allow those industries to do, or those companies to do, is to essentially white label the service. So instead of talking to Alexa or Siri, you can talk to whoever you want it to be. I mean, you can name this robot your own name. It could be, if you're a Hilton hotel, it could be George. If you're a Marriott hotel, it could be Betty. Doesn't matter, whatever name you want to choose. So it allows you very much to personalize the experience, first of all, and you own that brand. The second thing it does is allows you to keep the data, whereas both Amazon and Google and presumably the others, they will keep the data themselves. With the IBM Watson Assistant, the company owns the data themselves. And they've also been very smart about plugging it into the back end of the hotel system so that it configures directly to the hotel property management system or the point of sale system. So I think as a voice alternative, as a voice technology for the hotel businesses, instead of thinking about Alexa and Google Home, I would absolutely be looking at IBM's Watson Assistant now, because I think that is a very smart play for anybody looking at it for commercial purposes, particularly because you can own your own data, and particularly because you can personalize it. You essentially create your own voice brand on the back of their technology. So I think it's a great thing to have a look at, IBM's Watson Assistant. That's it for today. Thanks for tuning in. You can subscribe on iTunes, Google Play Store, Overcast, Pocket Cast, or just follow along in the social streams, and I'll be back again tomorrow. See ya.
The podcast you just heard was recorded with Anchor. If you want to make your own, download the Android or iOS app completely free from anchor.fm/podcast. That's anchor.fm/podcast.